We are live at Carrollwood Day School here in North Tampa for a little afternoon basketball as the visiting Jesuit Tigers meet the Carrollwood Day Patriots. Good afternoon, everyone. I am John Pedrero from the class of 1981. Welcome to Jesuit Tiger basketball. I had to do a quick reconnect here as got on the school Wi-Fi and apparently didn't like Facebook. So we are off of that and we're on air. A little late, but better than nothing. Well, Jesuit coming off of a 71-70 overtime loss at Wiregrass Ranch. We can wail and gnash our teeth about that ad nauseum. And trust me, I did. But we're going to get past that. We've got a new game today and a tough opponent for the Tigers. So what happened, happened. In that game, Nate Boayke, 18 points. Chris Moliere, 17. Morty Hanlon with the big three late. He was with he had 14 points. Tigers 45% from the floor, all in all. Nice game also for Julian Parker, 9 points, 4 blocks. Tyler Coet, 8 points. Again, 45% from the floor from the Tigers. Nate had his usual game, 18 points, 11 rebounds, 5 assists, 3 steals. But a tough opponent here in the Carrollwood Day Patriots, Class 3A, District 9. They have a couple of outstanding sophomores in Travis Triplett, who goes 6'8", 16.5 points per game, 14.5 rebounds per game, and Moses Allen. Moses Allen actually has very Nate Boayke-esque stats. 13 points per game, 8.8 rebounds, 6.5 assists, 3.8 steals. Boy, those are familiar numbers. But 3-1, the Patriots. And looks like we're going to have the national anthem, so we'll be back momentarily. Starters for Jesuit, Chris Moliere, Nate Boayke, Jack Burkard, and Morty Hanlon getting the start tonight. So Boayke at 18.6 per game, Moliere 15. Parker 4.8, And Burkard 3.0. Here are the Carrollwood Day. Patriots. So Logan Field, Moses Allen, Jose Flournoy, Ayan Baduria is number 10. We're missing one number, and that is 14, Logan Kanicki. So we may not have Travis Triplett tonight or this afternoon. I think he is, I see a 6'8" guy sitting in street clothes, so maybe he's hurt. And of course, the other story here, Neal Goldman, 37th season, 699 career wins, going for 700 this afternoon. The two number twos are jumping. It's Boayke and Moses Allen. Thanks to all who have tuned in this afternoon. We appreciate it. Hope you enjoy the broadcast. And it's a... An entertaining jump ball, and it winds up with Jesuit as Moses Allen doing the double tip, which apparently is illegal in high school basketball. So Tiger ball right in front of us here. We're a little bit to the right of center court. Burkard, left wing Moliere, back to Burkard, top of the key, left wing Moliere. Cross court to Morty Hanlon. Morty dribbles left, Burkard top of the key, left wing Moliere. Moliere goes baseline, he's double teamed quickly, long pass. Stolen by Moses Allen. Here comes Allen. Left wing Flournoy. Flournoy takes a three. Score. Josh Flournoy. 3-0 Carrollwood Day. It's Burkard. Right wing Hanlon. Back to Burkard. Top of the key. Burkard back to Hanlon. Boayke. Nate. And Logan Kanicki getting into it a little bit. And the it's a jump ball, hell ball, and the possession arrow goes to Carrollwood Day. 3-0 Carrollwood early in the first. This is the Brynjolfsson court here at Carrollwood Day. This is Allen, left wing Flournoy. Flournoy back to Allen, top of the key. Right wing Baduria, back to Moses Allen. Kanicki, he's a double-figure scorer. Fall away. Strong rebound, Moliere. Moliere long pass to Morty Hanlon. Morty to Burkard. Burkard stops. Pop, shoot, rolling and out. Rolled in and out. Here's Moses Allen. Allen right wing. Flournoy stolen. And it is Carrollwood ball. Kanicki in the corner. He's double teamed. Kanicki cross court. Basket by Baduria. Ayan Baduria. 5-0 Carrollwood. Burkard to Nate Boayke. Nate across the timeline. Bounce pass left Burkard. Burkard with it. Morty Hanlon, right wing Moliere. Chris Moliere, right wing Hanlon. Right, good perimeter defense by Carrollwood Day. Hanlon thought about a three to Moliere with Flournoy on him. Left wing Burkard to Parker. He goes inside, score! And he's fouled on the play. Parker free throw, rolled out. Rebound, Logan Field. Field is zero. It's Baduria, Moses Allen. think he traveled. Yes, he did. Five-two Carrollwood, 5:50 left in the first. Here's Nate Boayke with it. Nate walks across the timeline, left wing Moliere, top of the key Morty Hanlon, Morty right wing Burkard. Burkard dribbles left, picks up his dribble, right wing Hanlon. Morty for three. Miss, but a nice rebound Moliere. He goes inside, he's gonna get a chance for a three-point play. So Moliere got the strong rebound. And Moliere can tie up this game. Free throw up, good. Tigers have tied it up at five. This is Moses Allen. Boy, this is a matchup here. Nate Boayke and Moses Allen. That's a great matchup near Steele Parker. Allen to bring it in right in front of the Jesuit bench. Only a sophomore. Allen to Flournoy. Now he's picked up Boayke. Double team. Boayke got a hand on it. And basket down low by Logan Field with some quick passing. 7-5. Carrollwood. Any Carrollwood Day viewers here? Welcome. Hope you enjoy the broadcast. Boayke. Far left wing. It's a screen from Burkard. Burkard now has the top of the key. Right wing Moliere. Moliere to Burkard. Boayke. Trapped in the corner. Bounce pass to Parker. Parker goes down low. Missed. Strong rebound. Burkard. Burkard tried to spin it up. Got caught down low a little bit there. Here's Flournoy, left wing to Kanicki, back to Flournoy. Josh Flournoy, Moses Allen in the paint, pass down low, score. Logan Field, Neal Goldman not happy about that. Tigers have lost Logan Field on the baseline. It's 9-5 Carrollwood Day, 4:14 left in the first. So 9-5 Carrollwood Day, 4:14 left in the first. And this refereeing crew apparently does not like untucked jerseys. This Hanlon, left wing Moliere, back to Hanlon, top of the key. Right wing Burkard. Tigers are moving without the ball, a little bit more precision now. Burkard back to Hanlon, top of the key, left wing Moliere, back to Morty Hanlon. Morty Parker. Parker kicks it out to Moliere. He goes baseline to Morty. Morty for three. Shot it short. Rebound Flournoy. Carter Reigns is going to come in. This is Kanicki to Moses Allen. Paturia. Allen, left wing Flournoy, back to Moses Allen. Paturia cross court to Flournoy. Moses Allen to Paturia. Paturia in the corner, long pass to Flournoy. He takes a three that looks like it's going to be off. Rebound, Morty Hanlon. Here comes Moliere. Nate Boayke in the wing. Nate kicks it out to Moliere. Moliere for three, shot it long, rebound Paturia. Tigers a little pulled from the field. Here's Paturia. Flournoy baseline, miss, rebound. Allen score. And they call a technical foul on Moses Allen. So it's technicals. Boayke, oh, missed it first. Rare miss for Nate. Nate's second free throw, good. So 11-6, Tiger ball. The Carrollwood Day brethren not happy with the quickness of that technical. Dylan Flock is in. Carter Raines is in. Flock left wing. Flock for three. Shot it short. Rebound Flournoy. Comes Flournoy. Left wing Moses Allen. Allen top of the key to Flournoy. Back to Allen. Left wing Kanicki, cross court to Flournoy. Flournoy to Allen, top of the key. Flournoy, Allen. Carrollwood working the perimeter. Timeout taken by Carrollwood Day. And, well, I'm going to break my own rule here. I said we weren't going to rehash. You might have seen a little bit of a push-off there at the end of that play by the Carrollwood Day player. That was a foul last night. But I guess not today. So, sorry I broke my own rule on the rehash. Tyler Couet in. 11-6. Carrollwood Day, 2:04 left in the first. So Neal Goldman going with the two sophomores, Couet and Flock. And Couet's on Moses Allen. It's Kanicki, drive, score. Logan Kanicki. 13-6, Boayke, left wing, Hanlon, Nate for three, rolled in and out, Couet inside, he got fouled, bar ref called it, so Couet's going to get two. Free throw up, good. Burkard for Boayke. And this is Max Vasiliev coming in for Carrollwood Day, number 21, replacing Logan Field. And Couet hits them both. 13-8. Allen across the timeline. Right wing Flournoy back to Allen. Left wing Victoria back to Moses Allen. And it is stolen by Couet. Here comes Morty Hanlon. Morty pulls it back. Morty to Raines. Raines goes inside. Raines off the glass. Score! Good job, Carter Raines, power move. 13-10, under a minute left in the first. Allen, left wing Flournoy, back to Allen. Allen pulls it back, 50 seconds, Flournoy. Flock on him, Flournoy to Allen. F- 40 seconds. Allen with it. Hanlon steps out. Left wing Flournoy back to Allen. 30 seconds. Left wing Flournoy back to Allen. Hanlon steps out again. We'll pitch and catch here. Flournoy, Allen. Flournoy, Allen. 16 seconds. Flournoy, Allen. Looks like they're trying to set up Vasiliev. Kuet needs to be alert here. Under 10 seconds. Flournoy for three. It's going to be off. Rebound, Bathoria. Miss. And no basket. Looked like they were trying to set up Vasiliev for the baseline. Didn't work. We've played one here at Carrollwood Day. It is the Patriots 13, Jesuit 10. We'll be back in just a moment. So it's Reigns, Couette, Flock, Burkard, Hanlon. Four underclassmen in. Burkard, the only senior here. Here's Morty Hanlon. Burkard, right wing Flock, back to Burkard, left wing Morty. Morty for three. Does he get the roll? No. But a good rebound by Jack Burkard in the crowd. Reigns wants it. Hanlon, Flock to Reigns. Reigns goes inside. Reigns inside. Follow tip out. No, Bathoria gets it. Tigers oh so close. 13-10. Kanicki. Left wing Flournoy. Flournoy near steal. And it is stolen by Reigns. Picks up the loose ball. Boy, the Tigers were oh so close on that possession. Right wing Flock. Reigns again on the block. Kicks it out to Couette. He slipped. Couette slipped and he got called for a travel. Hanlon out, Flock out, Boayke and Moliere in. Like to see him wipe the floor there, but apparently not. Still 13-10, 7-10 left in the second. Is Allen. Boayke on him. Allen to Bathoria. To Vasiliev, and Vasiliev on the baseline. He goes up. They're going to call Reigns and a foul. Two-shot foul. Free throw up. No good for Vasiliev. He's a sophomore. Free throw up. Hit that one. 14-10. Moliere left wing. Back to Burkard. Boayke Burkard. Left wing Moliere. Tigers have had several roll in and roll out in this game. Moliere goes baseline, Boayke, Burkard. Burkard goes inside, kicks it out, foul. Foul before the shot, away from the ball. On Flournoy. So Burkard to bring it in on the baseline. Burkard to Moliere, top of the key. Moliere, left wing Boayke. Reigns trying to get set up. Bounce pass Burkard, cross court Boayke, Nate to Rain. Stolen back. Moliere. Moliere. Kick it out to Burkard. Little miscommunication there. Parker's going to come in. Dean Lucas is going to come in. Rain's out. Coet out. So, Dean Lucas had limited playing time the other night against Wiregrass, but did well when he was in. Here's Moses Allen driving to Bethoria. I think he traveled. Or is it a foul on Jesuit? Foul on Boayke. Fourteen-10, Carrollwood Day, 6:01 left in the second. Allen to Flournoy. Oh, threw it over Allen's head. Nice catch, Joe Sansonetti on the sideline, showing those good hands. It's Jesuit ball. Tigers trying to cut this Carrollwood Day lead. Boayke, right wing Parker. Parker back to Boayke, left wing Burkard. Boayke, Parker. Moliere. Moliere off the glass, two-shot foul. Look there. Two-shot foul. Second team foul on Carrollwood Day. Moliere free throw. Boy, they are unforgiving rims here at Carrollwood Day. It's Moliere again. Second free throw up and good. So Moliere cuts the lead to 3. Flournoy to Allen. Long pass, runner score, Vasiliev. Jesuit has lost Carrollwood Day in the baseline a couple of times, 16-11, Parker to Boayke. Nate for 3, got that one, score. Nate Boayke cuts it to 2, big 3 top of the key. Allen, pass left to Vasiliev, drive, score. Boayke, Burkard on the wing. Moliere goes baseline. Moliere score. Strong move, Moliere. Power move, Moliere. 18-16. Flournoy to Allen. Back to Flournoy to Allen. Flournoy on the wing. Parker drops down on Vasiliev that time on the baseline. Allen. There's Moses Allen. Flournoy goes baseline. Fall away. Tough shot. Nice rebound, Jack Burkard. To Moliere from the Tigers quickly. Moliere, Boayke. Nate for 3. Score! Nate Boayke gives the Tigers the lead. Buried at 3. Nate's second 3. 19-18, under 4 minutes left in the second. Bethoria to Flournoy. Drives, runner. Foul called on Parker. Before the shot. Third team, two team fouls on Carrollwood, 3. Oh, stolen Parker. Stolen Parker. Spins. Boayke score. Foul the play. Parker with the steal, the dish. Boayke with the finish. Exciting play. How about that? Good awareness by Parker, seeing Boayke cut to the basket. will run for the Tigers. Free throw up. Good. No. Burkard with the rebound. Boayke in the corner. Nate kicks it out. Parker. Parker for three off the rim. Lucas. Burkard dives down for it. It should be Jesuit ball. Nice hustle, Jack Burkard. Boy, Burkard. Strong play around the basket. Here's Nate in the corner. Nate goes inside. Dunk! Woo! Dunk for Nate. How about that? I'm out. 'Electric play by Nate Boayke. Baseline slam. How about that? I think I even did a woo on that one. Wow, haven't done that all year. 23-18. Let's see if we can get the score here. It's about, there's your scoreboard. So it's 23-18 Jesuit, 3:22 left in the second. So we have a scoreboard. Okay, we got it back. Briefly lost our connection, got it back. It's 23-18 Jesuit, 3:03 left in the second. Got two free throws here for Max Vasiliev. Missed the first. And he hits the second, 23-19. Under three, Burkard. To Moliere, cross court. Parker for three. Rebound, Dean Lucas. Dean kicks it out to Parker. Parker to Dean Lucas. Dean on the baseline. Boayke wants it. Nate top of the key to Moliere off his hand. .236 left in the second. Tigers up four. Zion Garrett is in the game for Carrollwood Day, number five. Kanicki off of a Tiger. Reigns for Lucas. But Dean Lucas did a good job when he was in the game. I think Rain's got a hand on that. Boayke, Moliere. He goes up and dunks it. Moliere with the slam. Double slams for Jesuit. Garrett, miss. Rebound Reigns. Under 2 minutes. Burkard, Boayke, to Reigns. Reigns, pivot, Reigns. That was a solid move by Reigns. It just did not fall. Foul on Jack Burkard. And it's going to be two shots going forward. I think that was the fifth. Two shots. Now, this is the new rule here. Kanicki has two. That's the fifth team foul on Jesuits, and it's no more one-on-ones. It's two shots. Hanlon for Parker. 25-20, Tigers up. Kanicki rolls out. Rebound Burkard, who's really been strong in the boards in this game. Boayke across the timeline. Left wing Moliere. Moliere, Morty Hanlon top of the key. Morty hands it off to Boayke to Burkard right wing. Morty top of the key, right wing Burkard. Morty top of the key, left wing Moliere. Cross court, Burkard. Burkard for three off the rim. Reigns. Good rebound by Reigns over the back. Reigns got good inside position, and I think Allen got him. Bethoria for Moses Allen. Burkard to bring it in. Tigers up five, 1:17 left in the second. Nate gets it. Nate, kick out to Morty Hanlon, to Moliere, who drives, miss, and it's going to be Jesuit ball. Burkard to Boayke. Burkard, right wing Hanlon. Hanlon to Reigns. Reigns goes inside. He got fouled. Reigns got fouled. He's going to get two shots. Strong move by Reigns. Both teams now with five team fouls. Free throw up. Good. 26-20. Under 1 minute left in the second. Reigns' second free throw. Rolls in good. Tigers up seven. Stolen Morty. Morty drives, score. Hanlon on the drive. Kanicki. Kanicki with it in the corner. Kanicki. Bethoria. He's doubled. Vasiliev. I think that went off of Burkard. Yep. That went off of Burkard's leg. Good call. That was the correct call. Went off of Jack's leg. 26.6 left in the second. Flournoy to bring it in. Flournoy to Kanicki in the corner. He's doubled. .7 left in the second. Kanicki, turnaround, miss, follow, score. Vasiliev. Vasiliev's a nice little player, 29-22. And only a sophomore. 11 seconds. Hanlon to Burkard. Burkard with it. 5 seconds. Boayke, Hanlon. Nate needs to shoot it. They need to shoot it. Burkard. No. Tigers. Tigers lost a little awareness of the clock there, but that is the end of the first half of play here at Brynjolfsson Court, campus of Carrollwood Day. It is Jesuit 29, Carrollwood Day 22. We'll be back shortly with some stats. Thanks for watching. Back in a few minutes. Thank you. All right, John Pedrero back at Carrollwood Day, headed into the third, 29-22 Jesuit. Nate Boayke with 11 points to lead the Tigers. Chris Moliere with 8. Carter Raines with 4. Julian Parker, Tyler Couette, Morty Hanlon, all with 2. Jesuit outscored Carrollwood Day 19-9 in the second to take this 29-22 lead. So for the Tigers, it's Moliere, Boayke, both of whom had exciting dunks. Breakaway for Moliere and a baseline two-hand slam. Nate's head was near the rim on that one, too. Boy, talk about impressive. Parker, Burkard, who had a strong rebounding first half, and Morty Hanlon. So again, thanks to everyone tuning in. We appreciate it. And it is Carrollwood Day ball. Allen, Parker on him. Left wing Field, Logan Field. Tigers coming out in man. Look at the man-to-man Tigers. Parker, Allen. Allen to Field. Field goes baseline, picked up by Hanlon. Konicki inside Allen. And he's blocked by Moliere. Timed it nicely. And loose ball, gets it out to Boayke, who goes up, and he's fouled. He's going to get 2. Boy, Moliere slipped. Good job, Moliere, with the wherewithal there of getting it out to Boayke, who drives to the basket. Is going to get 2 free throws.
Ooh.
Nate, free throw good. All right, Morty Hanlon hits a 3. As we come back online again, we're having some connectivity issues here. It's 34-24 Jesuit, 6:29 left in the third. Vasiliev to Baturia. Flournoy drives, kicks it out to Logan Konicki. Konicki with it. And we're trying to get reset here. And apologies for the disconnect. Did Nate make that last one? Did Nate make that down there? Okay. So 36-24 is the score. We have a timeout. Again, we're trying to get ourselves in order to some extent here. Thanks for everyone for their patience. So 36-24 Jesuit, 5:58 left in the third. That's where we stand right now. And it's Parker, Moliere, Boayke, Hanlon, Burkard. Tigers have outscored the Patriots 7-2. in this period. Burkard, left wing Parker. Morty Hanlon, who hit a nice three to Burkard. Parker, Boayke in the corner. Nate cross court. Morty for three off the rim. Jack Burkard, another rebound. Burkard, Parker, Moliere to Morty Hanlon. Look at the nice ball movement by Jack. Okay, so we're back. 38-24. 5:13 left in the third. Jesuit leads Carrollwood Day. Definitely having some connectivity issues here with the internet up here in North Tampa. Parker off his arm. I don't think he knew it was even there. Right wing Kanicki to Flournoy. Flournoy to Bethuria. He goes inside. Scoop, miss. Burkard. Another rebound, Burkard. Moliere to Burkard. Jack drives, miss Flournoy. Here's Moses Allen, Bethuria in the corner. Bethuria to Allen, top of the key, Kanicki. 4:20 left in the third, Tigers up 14. Kanicki jumper, short, rebound Boayke. Nate to Moliere, who drives, foul, score! It's good. Moliere with a chance for a three-point play. Carrollwood Day coach complaining about something. I don't know what. That was a foul in any league around. That was a foul, so. Tigers up 16. Moliere trying to complete the three-point play, and he rolls it out. Burkard, another rebound. Boayke, baseline score. But Jack Burkard made that play. Steal. Moliere, drive, score. Moliere's got 14. The Tigers up by 20. Kanicki with Hanlon on him. 5-second violation called. The Patriots are a little bit rattled. Tigers up 20, 3:41 left in the third. Here's Boayke. Tigers have outscored Carrollwood Day 15-2. Morty with a drive miss. Rebound field. Here's Bethuria. Steal Moliere. He drives, score! Moliere's got 16. Tigers up 22. Kanicki. Boayke on him. Nearly lost it. Morty drives. Foul away from the ball before the shot. Timeout Carrollwood Day. This Jesuit has come out on fire with this group in the third. They have outscored Carrollwood Day 17-2.
Let's go!
Okay, Tiger ball. Parker on the wing to Moliere, right wing Burkard. Morty Hanlon, left wing Moliere. Moliere goes baseline. It's going to be That was a good no call. Reigns for Hanlon. So Reigns for Hanlon. A lot of basketball left in this game. Burkard threw it away. Was looking for Reigns on a roll around the key and just led him a little bit too much. Tigers pressing. Parker stolen. He was fouled there, no call. Moliere pulls it back. Burkard. Some backcourt pressure by Jesuit. Nate Boayke, Allen on him. Nate goes baseline. Nate to Parker. Moliere top of the key, right wing Burkard. Burkard tried a three off the rim. Here comes Allen. And the connection kind of going on and off here. We're keeping our fingers crossed. Tigers up 20. Reigns goes inside. Reigns off the glass, score! Short jump hook, Reigns. Flournoy. Leap, miss. Boayke saves it. Burkard to Parker. He drives Parker off the rim. Rebound, Flournoy. And it goes off of Burkard. And Bethuria comes in for Kanicki. 124 left in the third, 48-26 Jesuit. This is Allen quickly up court. They're going to call a reach on Parker. Field with it, Field in the paint. And that is going to be Jesuit ball off of Allen's foot. Kanicki for Vasiliev. Boayke, Reigns left wing. Reigns to Burkard, to Boayke, right wing. Moliere top of the key. He takes a three, rolls in. No! Dylan Flock in. Jumper. Anybody can hear me. Up, we're back. Kanicki right wing. Kanicki for three. That's off. Rebound Burkard. 19 seconds. Here come the Tigers. Burkard, Flock. Flock. Bounce pass to Burkard. Burkard to Boayke. 10 seconds. Moliere. He goes inside. Moliere got fouled. He's going to get two shots. 50-26. Twenty points for Nate Boayke by my unofficial count, and 16 for Chris Moliere. Boy, Nate Boayke is an electric player. Well, Moliere is too, but they're both kind of electric in different different styles. But quite a guard duo for Jesuit, these two seniors. A couple of guys that have been around for a while. Moliere, free throw up, good. Moliere's got 19 by my count. Make it 20. Boayke and Moliere both have 20 points. And a long pass going to Judge. Tigers have 1.6 here. See if they can do something. Nate half court. Boom! Score! Good! Nate! Half court! With 1.6 seconds. What? Boy, that is a, I don't even know what to say on that one. I mean, the Carrollwood Day coach says it was after the shot, after the horn. But Nate let that one loose. I mean, if there was any time left, it may have been 0.1 or 0.2 seconds. And Nate with nothing but the bottom of the net from half court. My goodness. Tigers up by 29. Tiger ball. Couette in. Couette left wing. Tried to go inside to Reigns. We forced that a little bit. Allen drive. He's going to get two. Miss. Just starting the fourth. Loose ball to Boayke. Nate, jumper, score. Boy, Nate is on fire tonight. He's got 25. Three-pointer. Couette with the tip. Oh, here comes Nate. Dunk, Nate Boayke. I think Nate's got 27. Swat. Couette. Reigns has it stolen. Boy, Colette trying his trying for a circus slam there. Nate comes out. What a game for Boayke. Tigers up by 33. What this is. Couple points away from running time here. Adam Dietrich is in. Dean Lucas is in. Dylan Flock is in. Allen. Basket made by Vasiliev. So here's Flock. Dylan Flock, left wing Couette. And a foul on Kanicki, I think. A little physical play there with Kanicki and Reigns. Dean Lucas, fall away, got the roll score. ...61-28, 6 minutes left in the fourth. Three-pointer, miss. Couette with the rebound. Here comes Tyler Couette. He drives, he missed the dunk. Vasily of Coast to Coast scored, 31-point lead. Damian Ross is gonna come in. The Dunking Tigers. How about that? Reigns to Dietrich. Dietrich to Couette. 31-point lead for Jesuit. Flock to Lucas. He goes up, miss. Flock for Jesuit, the sophomore coming in. We're seeing a lot more of him next season as we have regained our elusive signal. Tigers up 33. Flournoy with it. Flournoy to Allen. Nice steal. Dean Lucas. Dean to Couette. Couette to Dietrich. To Dean Lucas. To Couette. Couette score. We're in running time. Nice look, Dean Lucas. Coet's got six. Aiden Hewitt's going to come in. Stolen. Lucas. Couette. He is fouled. So Aiden Hewitt in for Dylan Flock. Aiden Hewitt. Hewitt fall away. And near steal. Allen. Jumper. Miss. Foul. Carter Gore's gonna come in. Free throw good by Allen. Couette out, Carter Gore, the junior in. So Lucas, Lucas and Dietrich, the seniors. Nice rebound. Carter Gore. Basket there by Vasiliev. 67-33. Again, running time here. Damian Ross drives off the glass. Score. Damian Ross getting in the action. Timeout. Carrollwood Day. With 2:26 left in the fourth, 69-33. So this is Cerebin with it. Zach Cerebin, Flournoy, Moses Allen, Lucas on him. Allen jumper, miss, rebound, Carter Gore. Second rebound for Carter. It's Damian. Minute and a half. Flournoy, right wing. Ross on him. Cerebin, Flournoy. Kicks it out to Garrett. Allen, miss, gets his own rebound. And they're going to say he traveled. So Allen fouled, or excuse me, traveling. Aiden Hewitt. Dietrich rolled out. Rebound Cerebin. Foul on Dietrich. Cerebin to Garrett, near steal Hewitt. It's Flournoy. And this game's going to end right now. After these free throws, it's going to do it. He gets his free throws, but Neal Goldman picks up win number 700 on the road here at Carrollwood Day. And the game ends, 69-33 is the score. So congratulations to the Jesuit Tigers, who go to 5-1. And congratulations to Neal Goldman, picks up win number 700. Quite an honor for the longtime coach of the Jesuit Tigers. And he, his first year was my senior year. How about that? So Neal's been around a long time. And congratulations to him. Well deserved. So thanks to all who watched today. We appreciate it very much. See Pete Young here. He's snapping a lot of pictures. Apologies for the spotty internet. We're going to try to address that in some way. I'm going to stay on air here. And the Tigers, they're going. I'm going to try to stay on air. And maybe we can get some film of Neal. I see where they're going all the way out in the opposite side of the building. So we're going to go ahead and do that. So if you see some pictures that are just all over the place, it's me trying to get out of here to go see Neal. So at least we're going to try to get this on film. No promises with the internet connection, but anyway, 69-33, the final. Jesuit is back in action on Tuesday. That's a home game against the Land O'Lakes Gators, so the Tigers and the Gators will be at it. I am John Pedrero from the class of 1981. You've been watching Jesuit Tiger basketball on the Facebook Jesuit High School basketball Facebook page, and again, we're going to try to stay on air and see if we can get Neal Goldman, and then we'll sign off in a little while. But thanks for watching the game, everyone. Have a good afternoon.
So one of the other engineers is like, Carrollwood, this name is so impersonal.
Thank you, Mort. Oh, good. Okay, I'll avoid that. You're good. So actually, what I'm going to try to do is get a quick interview with Neal. I was interviewed Neal for his 600th. That was at Spodo. So we're going to see if we can do a quick interview here.